to multiple reports, George Clooney is just hours away from marrying Amal Alamuddin in Venice, Italy. A source tells Life and Style magazine that the couple has a plan to make sure their marriage is as special as the wedding itself. They vow, yes, it's very sweet, they vow to never be apart for more than 2 weeks, even though George has a huge movie career and his bride works as an international lawyer. What's the maximum time you can be away from your partner without it damaging your relationship?
5 days.
Someone said 2 years.
Get out!
Okay.
I think 2 weeks is about right. Yeah. I mean, I know that when you first marry and you say, we're never gonna be away for more than 3 days, but unfortunately, if you're both working people and you both work away from home sometimes, it's just not feasible in the real world. Mm-hmm. So 2 weeks, I've been away as much as 6 when I've been pregnant years ago and couldn't travel. Mm-hmm. Trouble, not good. Mm-hmm. 2 weeks is the most.
Yeah. I think, you know, with the careers that they have, you know, right now they're in the early stages and yeah. You say that. I think it's hard to know that you're not going to be separated for more than 2 weeks down the road. He's got a big movie, it shoots somewhere, sure. She's got a big career. Mm-hmm. I will say that my husband and I have been separated for much longer than that. We spent almost a year apart. He finished college a year before me.
Really?
So we only saw each other at Christmas. And then recently I lived out of the country for about 3 months and we saw each other once in that span. I think our relationship's really solid, and the other thing is you can't let yourselves grow apart. We talked all the time, we wrote letters, we were constantly connecting in other ways. And I think you have to focus on that.
I know it's not realistic, but I don't like to be apart for like a day.
Young love, newlyweds still.
Linda has cameras in her studio, you know, and she put an app on my phone so I can watch when I want, like 5 minutes.
That's so creepy.
She put it on there, and then I was like, you know, I watched you, and she's like, freak? You gave it to me.
She knew you would love it, too. It is sweet.
Before I got married, my husband said, let's lay down the law. Mm-hmm. He's like, let's make a 4-day rule. And we have stuck by that.
Really?
Sometimes it's like 5 days here and there, maybe 6 days, but I remember like the first few years of our marriage when it would be on that 4th day, he would say, you know, I think maybe we should change it to 3 because even 4 days felt
oh, yeah, too long.
Because you're busy and then if you don't connect at the end of the day, you feel like a whole chunk of life for me has happened that he's not a part of and it's odd. Mm-hmm. So we talk a lot on the phone, mm-hmm. You know, that helps. You just have to at least talk an hour on the phone if you're not gonna see you or be with each other.
Call us in 30 years.
Yeah. I'm coming up on my 10-year anniversary.
That is so beautiful that y'all feel this way. I just feel like, why am I not married? And I do let men feel me on the camera, but I usually get a message.
Without seeing you, Cheryl.
Oh, that is so wonderful. Kiss me in the mouth.